Today we'll be learning how to open and also manipulate an implant in RealGUIDE. So the first thing we're going to see is that if you click on your cloud button, you will notice that a plan will have come in, this being shared by one of my coworkers, and then you can see who shared it and the patient name. So from here, once you have it, you can come over here to open. All right, so once the plan is open, you have a couple of windows to view here. You have your panoramic, which for a better view, you can click on this button here that says MPR. If you switch it to RACEM, you have a much better view. So you have your pano, you have your three dimensions, which can be moved around by clicking and holding your left mouse button, and then up and down, left and right. And finally, the third window, it is a sagittal view that will allow you to go around the implant in 360 view, okay? If you ever find yourself, oh, I clicked the wrong buttons, oh no, you can't find it. If you come back over here to the tooth chart, if you click on the tooth of the where the implant is, in this case number 28, it'll take you back to center on implant. And then again, you can click and hold your left mouse button and go around the implant and see all the different views. Now, if you want to make changes to the implant, be it mesiodistal or buccolingual, you can have these two circles on either side of the implant, as well as down here on the pano. They're the same color as the implant. If you click and hold your left mouse button, this will move the apex of the implant, and then this will move the coronal. In this view, it will move it buccolingually. In this view here, it will move it mesiodistally. Once you've made the changes that you wanted and the plan is to your liking, go ahead and come up here. You can then save under a different title, so it comes through. In this case, it is approved with changes. You click OK. You exit out. And then you can come down here, click on this button to upload, and then this will upload it back to the planner you'll be working with to finish off the case. That's everything for right now. We'll be making more videos and more tutorials to make this process as simple as possible, and we'll talk to you soon.